In my second term, I will pass another historic middle-class tax cut. It's already